Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction. She's special forces.
Iden Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. He must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me the code. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now. Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
VZ. 626.
VZ. 626.
What have we here? An ID-10 tactical droid. Your wing were advanced in the ID-9. Slicing into you is not going to be easy.
Might I suggest a less invasive procedure?
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows this ID-10 has been modified with an electroshock probe.
Which...
It appears the ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Attention crew, we have an enemy droid on the loose. Send reinforcements immediately. I don't mind saying that I don't like you. Not one bit. If I had my legs... I don't know what I'd do, but I'm sure you'd be very sorry.
Someone, right? Something shocking. What the?
crucial to the Death Star attack at Endor.
Hey, how's that trip going along? Command is expecting updates before Endor if possible.
Taking longer than expected. Encryption is surprisingly complex. I'll do what I can to hurry this up, but no problem.
God!
There are too many rebels outside my cell. Find another way.
Imperial message. Then we capture a special forces group. Plus, they just located the new Death Star.
Thank you.